Transmitting your video data to JSOC now.
I can see daylight.
I'm closing in on your signal. Looks like an exit point, but I can't get too close. Approaching visual range.
Yes, sir. But I don't know for how long.
What's happening up there? I need a no-bullshit assessment.
I wish I could give you one, Major, but I have no idea what I'm looking at here. Whatever it is, I'm right in the eye of the storm.
The whole mountain's encased in some kind of energy sphere. It's a miracle you're still alive. We're pulling everybody off the island.
Roger that.
I lost contact with a squad of Marines close to your position. I'm transmitting their last coordinates. Recon the area.
Will do. But I doubt if anyone can survive this cold.
We've set up an evac center at the foot of the valley. If you find anyone alive, bring them here for extraction.
Thank you.
Strickland, this is Nomad. I found your Marines.
Any survivors, son?
That's a negative, sir. No survivors.
Hell, I got two platoons lost up on that mountain. Okay, we need to get you out of there. Make your way to the edge of the sphere. I'll try to arrange a pickup.
Prophet, we thought you were dead!
Heads up! We've got more hostiles about!
Get this thing working!
I'll explain later! We need to regroup! Go back in!
Not until we get you fixed up.
I'm taking cover. My suit's not gonna hold out much longer.
Hang on, Prophet. I'll get us out of here. Prophet. He's alive, but his suit's malfunctioning. We need to extract ASAP.
I read you, Nomad. I've got a recon team hauled up at the edge of the sphere. They'll take care of your evac.
We're on our way, Major.
Right behind you.
Thank you.
fallback.